of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious and distant. Her kids now belong to the state of Massachusetts. Won't you give this thing a try? If you can't.